vigilante group. As I said, we're a street defence organisation. We go out there and we oppose radical extremists.
So, is sulfur attracted to magnets? No.